Hello and welcome back to the TMG New Solution channel. In this video, I will show you how to change the clothes or outfits of your AI avatar using the new feature from the HeyGen AI video generator. This feature is truly amazing, as now you can customize your avatar's clothing in any style you want. You can find the free trial link in the description of this video, and I will provide a brief guide on how to create a free trial account.
The video will be divided into 5 parts, where we will try out different outfit examples such as casual wear, a kimono, and a basketball outfit. So let's get started.
1. Register. To try this feature for free, you have to create a free trial account. You can find the registration link in this video's description. After the webpage is fully loaded, click the Try HeyGen for Free button, and then click the Sign In button to start the registration process. You can register using your email, Gmail, or Facebook account. After the registration process is completed, you will get free credits. 2. Create outfit. Step 1. To start creating a video and customize your AI avatar's outfit, go to the homepage and click the Create Video button, then select the video orientation. Step 2. After the video editor screen is loaded, click on the Get Your Own button under the Avatar Pro menu and select Create AI Outfit. Step 3. After the dialog screen is loaded, select the avatar you want to use. Step 4. You can use their built-in prompt or type your own prompt to match your desired needs. Click the Send button to tell the AI to create an option from your prompt. Step 5. Select the outfit style provided by the AI and click the Send button to start generating your outfit. This AI tool will give you 4 outfit options. If you're not satisfied with the result, you can press the Refresh button to generate a new one. After you find the best one, select that avatar and click the Save button to save it in your avatar library. Three, create video. Step 1, to start using your new avatar, click or select the avatar and resize it if needed. After that, type your text or upload your own voice. Step 2, to add a background to your video, go to the Element menu and select an image or video that matches your video theme. Right-click the element and select Set as Background. You can preview before rendering by clicking the Preview button. Step 3, you can also change the voiceover style. After everything is set, click Submit to start rendering your AI avatar video. Step 4, after the rendering process is finished, you can download your video by clicking the Download button.
Hello, and welcome back to the TMG New Solution channel.
4. Kimono. Now let's try changing our avatar's outfit with a Japanese kimono. Here are the results from this tutorial video.
Thank you for taking the time to watch the video.
5. Basketball. Now let's try changing our avatar's outfit with a basketball outfit. Here are the results from this tutorial.
If you found it helpful, I would greatly appreciate it if you could subscribe to the channel.
Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos on the latest artificial intelligence technology. See you. Thank you.